Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is Atal again, and today I'm going to bring you guys a really different video. And I know my channel is mostly I do my hair videos and stuff like that, but like I said in my last videos, I say that sometimes I'm going to bring in a little bit of a chit chat here and there, just to reiterate or re-say what I already mentioned in my past videos. I say that not everybody comes here and look at my hair and stuff. I also want to just put something on the side for some people who will come. I would like to learn about stuff, and mostly the base of my channel just comes out from just sharing my own hair videos. And at the end of the day, it's not just only the videos. Also, you know, I would like to share with people some of my experiences and some of the things that I feel like I will share with you guys. So, anyways, what I really want to talk about to you today and bring it to you guys is that. Like I said before in my last video, self-love, self-honesty, and all the things that comes with being you. This week, I just wanted to tell you guys, being you is that also don't fear failure, you know? And I think I want to bring it to you guys because I remember growing up and going to school, I always think like, in life, you know, sometimes when you're still young, you think everything is always going to be, you know, everything's always going to be positive, or it's always going to be 100%. Let's say, for example, in an exam, you need to do good, you keep doing good. But sometimes you forget that failing is something really you need sometimes, because you get to measure where you are as a person. Like, you can sit down and say, oh my gosh, I failed this. And I think I can do more, you know? And failure is a really good thing we need in life. It can only, you know, I'm not just saying example in terms of exam. In terms of like, in relationships, you break up with somebody and that's kind of like a failure, not really like a failure in terms of how you can define it. But that could be something like you maybe put so much work into that relationship and it didn't work and it failed. And that's just a really good point in your life where you have to learn about stuff. And the reason also I bring it today is because we can fail in different aspects. So why I wanted to bring it to you guys is just that sometimes, yes, we need that little part of you to feel a little bit like, oh my gosh, I failed this, you know? And also for students out there who go to universities or going to school, never fear the fact that you fail a class, you know? I'm not gonna say 100%, like I started school a long time ago and I never failed a class. Yes, I did, okay? And if you did, what did you do, you know? And so that's one of the things that I feel like is so important in life. Know that at some point you're gonna fail. And also know that at some point you're gonna wake up and move forward, you know? There's people out there who are like famous, and not just famous, but successful doing what they love to do. And they fail at some point in their life, okay? And the reason why I wanted to bring it to you guys is because I feel like I need to share with you guys. I'm in a point in my life right now that I know sometimes you fail stuff, okay? You fail things, you wake up, you move forward, and that's how life is. And why I want to share this is because we grow up as kids thinking like everything's gonna be positive, everything's gonna be like this, you know? Think about one of your relationships when you're like a teenager. You think that guy or that your boyfriend was like your world, okay? And I'm gonna be honest, it's from my personal experience. I when I was in my first relationship, I thought like, oh my god, this is it. This guy is like my world. Oh my god, he made my world revolve around it, you know? But we forget that life just change. That time is not gonna be the same anymore. And then all of a sudden, just things never got the same. You guys break up and you're like, oh my god, my heart, you know? You get heartbroken. You feel like you'll never get another person again. You feel like there's never another guy like him in the world. But then when you come to the real world and look at how life is, oh my god, you're like, what am I thinking about? And the reason I want to bring it to you guys is because use your failure as a point in your life to like a reference point. And it's really helped me as a person. I wanted to tell you guys because it's really helped me to reflect on some of the things. Like now I was like, oh wow, when I was a teenager, I thought this is what life is. No, you think you can define life at that point in your life, but really, life is just little bits of things that have happened in your life, you know? So that's what I can say with you, what I want to share with you guys, that don't fear failure, okay? fail whatever you want to, but wake up and really move forward and get whatever you want to, you know, whatever you want to focus on. And I feel like when you fail, your focus kind of like get a little bit more intense and more specific, and then you start kind of start narrowing down, because maybe when you were doing whatever you want to do, you're kind of more everywhere. But when you fail, you're kind of like, you know what, I think I'm going to take this one out, and I think that one doesn't work for me, and I think these will work for me, okay? So it's a really good point in your life whereby you can evaluate things around, evaluate yourself, evaluate why you want to do that, and it will be a really good thing to move forward. So anyways, I just want to share you guys with this really very quick reason as to why I think failures are very important in life. And in life, in everything, in your relationship, in your family, in some of the things, the goals you want to achieve in life, and just everything, you know, apply that to real life. So anyways, everybody, hopefully you enjoyed watching this video. If you really like this video, give it a thumbs up. And also just leave a comment down below and let me know what could be something that you would like me to talk about. Anyways, everybody, I will see you guys in my next video, and have a good one. Bye.